welcome to Fox Plays. So, I got this game that I want to play. It's called Social Justice Warriors. I'm sure you can see that. It looked super fun. I found out about it. It's like on Steam Greenlight or whatever. So I'm gonna give it a shot. It's gonna be great. I get to battle for social justice. I get to be a real social justice warrior. I gotta put my name in first. Oh, would you look at it, got my name. Oh boy, I had that. All right, I could be. Let's be a rogue. Oh, okay. Let's see what I got options. If you think you're complaining about the way people treat you is going to change anything, you're sadly mistaken. All right. Weakens. I got strike a nerve with carefully aimed vitriolic barbs. Launch a flurry of character attacks. Spreading rumors. Let's see. We got poisons people's mind against the trolls. Let's see. Retreat into the shadow of the internet. Oh, good. All right. Let's strike a nerve with carefully aimed vitriolic barbs. Profoundly affected. I critical hit him. Oh, the stubborn troll. What did he say? It's up to us to hold the line against these manipulative, power-hungry women. You're surrounded on all sides. Oh no. Oh good. I'll launch a flurry of character attacks. How can you stand to look at yourself in the mirror? The troll's not sure what to believe anymore. Oh my god, is this happening? Is this real life? Am I playing this game? Is this game real? Let's try this. Oh, look at that. What's going on? The social justice sorcerer admires your wit and charges you with power, expanding your range. He's just using a dismissal on me. We live in a world where the person who gets the most offended gets to silence everybody else and have their way. These aren't arbitrary complaints. There's logical reasons why people are upset. Let's see. Let's go for some more character attacks. Oh, did I win? I beat him? Yeah, I beat him. Aha! My social justice is stronger than your trollishness, internet troll. The human body can prevent pregnancies in cases of legitimate rape. Oh good. So that's what this game is. Oh no, I pissed him off. The sorcerer is back. They want to take our guns away so they can complete the plan to oppress us. If that's what you think, maybe somebody really should take your guns away. Oh hey, what's going on? We got a social justice bard who lifts my spirits with tales of justice and equality. Oh my god, it's like a cult. Alright, let's poison people's minds. Okay, let's see what we got. You're just agreeing with her to pick up checks. How does that even work? Oh, let's see. What, disorient with deceptive cloud of alternate accounts. Ooh, this is a good one. I just sock puppeted the troll. Oh, this is beautiful. This is like the best game I've ever played. Uses ad hominem attack. You must really hate freedom of speech. Some speech is worth less, a lot less than others. Let's throw some. Yes! Yay! I won! I pissed off the troll to the point where he smashed his monitor on the table. Yay! Did I win? Let's see. Is nobody concerned about the destruction of modern marriage? I'm gonna sock puppet your ass. Introduces several other powerful masters of arcane arts. You've gained mighty allies. The internet troll uses reincarnation. A new username appears. This one sounds suspiciously similar to the last one. Oh, and I got the bard as well. I'm gonna launch a flurry of character attacks. Another professional victim, crying wolf. Oh my god, is this real life? Vitriolic barbs. Troll uses false dilemma. Either we put an end to feminist privilege or live in a world where we can't criticize a woman without being condemned. Maybe if there weren't a million other possible outcomes. Social justice druid appears out of nowhere with a perplexing riddle. What is your opinion of opinions? Oh, good. Well, do I get to be a real social justice warrior now? Can I... Let's see. What would a real social justice warrior say? Well, they're not gonna say this. Let's see. Opinions of opinions. Oh, they divide people. There we go. Would that do bad things? Oh, no. I think the internet troll's level, like, went way up. I'm gonna poison people's minds. Yes! Yay! Did I win? A social justice ranger strikes with a nod and a tip of the hat. Everybody knows that. Shit. The vitriolic barbs, did I win? Yay! Yay, I won! I beat the troll! Oh goody. A social justice necromancer reanimates a troop of skeletons. I don't understand why everyone hates skeletons. Oh good. A popular troll. She's only famous because she's hot. A sock puppet. I'm gonna sock puppet your ass. Knowledge from self-knowledge. If this were true, I'd know about it. The one thing you don't seem to know is how little you know. Let's see. Vitriolic barbs. You've misjudged. Oh no! It didn't work. The evidence. This evidence shows what you really think. Oh no, character attacks. Oh no, shit. You made a racist joke 8 minutes ago. You made a racist joke 8 years ago. Oh no. I'm gonna retreat to the shadows of the internet. Maybe get some of that reputation back. Oh no. Popular ad hominem. Feminist is just another word for sexist. Feminine beliefs tend to claim men and women are equally capable. Not that one is inferior to the other. Shit. He almost had me on the ropes there. I'm gonna... Oh no! Surprise! Backstab your ass. You would say that, wouldn't you? Well, yes, I would. I just did, in fact. Let's see. Sorry, I'm gonna sock puppet again. Yes! Oh my god, you're either with us or the no middle ground argument. Oh good. Man, this is like... This game has encapsulated the entirety of the internet in like one fell swoop. This is what the internet is, folks. On display. Wow, this is beautiful. What do you want others to give you? I don't know. Praise? No! He killed me! Oh no! I died. Shit. My battle for justice was not strong enough. I failed the cause. Well, anyway, that's social justice warriors. Like, holy crap, this is beautiful. I can't even describe how beautiful this is. Oh, I want to thank, oh boy, let's see. I want to thank the folks who made this game and letting me play it, because you're beautiful. And what you've made is equally beautiful. Oh boy. I don't know what to say about this, to be honest. This is almost beyond words, in a sort of way. Nonetheless, well, I want to say thank you to Nona Decimal, for sending me a link so I could play this game, and, I guess I'll see everybody somewhere else some other time. It'll be great. And, hey, I might even battle for social justice again in the future. My social justice skills only restrain 3 brutes in the realm of the Scorched Door. And I was destroyed by a conspiracy, so I might be back for this sometime later. Anyway, I'll catch you later.